In this question, we're going to simplify the expression 2/3 plus 1 1/3 times 2 1/8. We have the operations addition and multiplication. According to the rules for order of operations, we need to do the multiplication first. To multiply mixed numerals, we need to convert those to fraction notation. So we'll start by converting 1 1/3 to 4/3 and 2 1/8 to 17/8. Now we'll do the multiplication 4 over 3 times 17 over 8. That will give us 4 times 17 over 3 times 8. Now, before we multiply this out, we'll see if we can simplify. And I see that I have a factor of 4 in the numerator, and 8 is divisible by 4. So I will write the numerator, 4 times 17, and I'll write 8 in the denominator as 4 times 2. Now I can, and I have 2/3 plus that. Now, capping the 2/3 first, this is 4 over 4 times 17 over 2 times 3. 4 over 4 is 1, so I have 2/3 plus 17 over 2 times 3 is 6. So I've performed the multiplication and I'm left with an addition. To add, we need to have a common denominator. The common denominator, the least common multiple of 3 and 6 is 6. So I will rewrite 2/3 with a denominator of 6. That's 2/3 times 2 over 2 plus 17/6, or 4/6 plus 17/6. And now I'm ready to perform my final operation, the addition. I add 4 plus 17 in the numerator, and I get 21 over 6. Now, looking at 21 over 6, the numerator is larger than the denominator, so I can write that as a mixed numeral, and that would be 3 3/6. As one last step, check to see if 3/6 can be simplified. It can. 3/6 is the same as 1/2. So my final answer is in the form 3 1/2.